Hello friends, today we are going to learn about feathers and shell. Let us learn the topic. Feathers. Birds have feathers as their body coverings. Wings are covered with feathers that help them to fly. They are also protect their birds from rain and cold. Next one is shell. Animals such as snails, tortoise and turtle are protected by a shell. When this animal senses danger, they will draw their head and feet into the shell so they can protect by it. That's all for today's session. We will meet in next session. Keep supporting our channel. If you like this video, please like this video, share this video and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Click on the bell so you will get all the notifications. I think all understood this topic. Thank you. Bye.